Alright, so what I love about the Lassets is, well, they're my parents, and I don't know, they're like everything I want to be, and they've taught me everything I know, and I'm just so thankful that they, like, brought Seoul into my life, and KGC.
So what I love about the Lassets is that they're just like my second parents, and they just make everyone feel so welcoming, and they're the most, like, they're the kindest, most caring people you will ever meet, and honestly, they're always there for you no matter what.
What I love about the Lassets is that they make you feel like you're someone, like you're not just another person, and that they brought Seoul into my life, and yeah, they're like my second parents too, I feel like, and like, I don't know, I just feel like Seoul's like a big family, and it's all because of them.
Why we love the Lassets? Just,
there's a lot of reasons why I can't,
it's like, I feel like we'd have to write a book, like, to talk about how much we love the Lassets, because everything they do, not only for us, but for the community, it's just, it's so selfless, like, you can't think, like, you can't help but think, like, there must be something, like, that they want, like, in return, but, like, there isn't.
They're just doing it
out of, like, the goodness of their hearts, and it's just so amazing to have people, like, in your community like that, so close to you.
I know, and they're, like my second, like, set of parents.
Well,
like,
yeah,
Kevin's, like, actually my dad, and then, like, Melinda's, like, my second mom. Like, I'm so close to them, and, like, they're so close to, like, all of, like, their students. And, like, I don't know, they make me feel so comfortable, and they're, like, with me through everything. And they are, like, with everyone, but, like, I don't know, I feel like, they'll always, like, ask me, like, oh, are you doing okay? And, like, how are you? And, like, they always, like, try to check up on me, and they're, like, with me, like, at, like, my worst times, like, and, like, my best. Like, they always, like, make sure, like, everyone's, like...
They always know what to say.
Like, I know.
And they always know what to do. I remember there's this one time where this isn't even, like, a big deal or anything, but he gave me lasagna, and it was literally right in this room. It was right over there. And he goes, do you want some lasagna? And I was like... Oh my goodness, like, of course I want lasagna, except I felt so bad because it was his lasagna, and he just, like, it was, like, the start of, like, something that was, like, if he's, like, willing to give me, like, his family's lasagna, then, like, he'll be there for me, like, forever.
I am more than happy and feel so privileged to talk about the Lassets. I cannot say enough about Melinda and her bubbling personality. This is how she walks in and leaves every day, a huge smile on her face. She always takes any situation, looks at it positively. She's actually such a role model for the students, for everybody in this building. She has been through trials and tribulations, but she keeps her head up. She moves forward, and she's just a blessing to have at Sandwich High School.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. Talking about Kevin and Melinda Lassett for me is like asking me to write a symphony. It's just all going to be beautiful. They are truly remarkable people. Each of them, as an individual, serves as a role model for our students. Every single day, all day long, they just act in ways where, you're, as a parent, you want to be around them. As a student, you want to learn from them. And as a principal, you get up every morning with one goal, and that's to support them, to love them, to cherish them, to celebrate them, and to pray that they never leave us.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. I just wanted to let you know why I love Seoul. I love Seoul because of everybody in it. There's so much love in this room right now, and none of that would be possible without you two. I wouldn't be who I am today without you both. So thank you for all you do and continue to do for us. We all love you so much.
They are incredible people. The relationship that I enjoy with Kevin and Melinda is one out of just being, as I affectionately refer to them, my soulmates. And we just get it. We think a lot about... We have an unending faith in what young people can do. And my sense is that there was a lot of talent here in Sandwich High School, but someone had to come and uncork it. And then every year, when I go to a Seoul concert or a KTC, or even just when I open the doors at night so I can hear the practices, I hear new voices and I see new energy. So I think the talent was there, but what they've done to develop it, to cherish it, and to bring it into United and then bring it to the public is just exceptional.
Okay, Lassets, I like them. They're good people. Miss Lassett's very nice. understanding. Mr. Lassett's a funny man. I remember the first time I met him, he thought I was a Filipino. He called me his Filipino brother. Kind of awkward, but it was a good time. Lassett's great family. Every one of them, good people.
Beyond the quality of their performances, though, is the way they embody Blue Knight Pride. And Blue Knight Pride, to me, is expressed in many areas throughout the building. And it's simple. The definition is treat people the way you want to be treated and always put team before self. And that's what I see in Soul. I see, particularly when I've been privileged to be up on stage, it's so much fun to be up there with you guys. I was up for Spelling Bee and I was like, oh, I'm on stage with KTC. It was like a big event for me. And then the same lovely opportunities that they have given me this year to stand up there and be among you. But what I feel and see is that it's really truly is about collaboration. It's about the team. It's not a star system. People have solos, but lots of kids get solos. But I think what I love is the way you treat each other. And that it's such a healthy environment that you've embodied collaboration and therefore you're not competing against one another, you're working towards a new standard of excellence.
I've always wanted to pursue a career in the arts ever since I was a little kid. Always loved movies, theater, music in general. And I really didn't know how to get myself out there, and I was always really quiet. And then one day I auditioned for Night of the Living Dead, and I met the Lassetts, and ever since I've grown every year because of them through theater and the arts. And now I know what I'm doing because of them, so if it wasn't for them, I would just be at home and just chilling every day after school, not doing anything. But now I'm in plays and show choirs now just because of them. And big thanks to them for helping me with knowing about the arts and everything else. So thank you.
I love the Lassetts because they push everyone to their fullest potential.
The night on May 18th when I saw their rendition of Rent, I think that was one of their finest moments because the numbers of young people that were up there, the challenges that the music presented, but the energy was just incredible. So my relationship with the Lassetts was further developed and enhanced by the former superintendent because he was such a patron of the arts. And he came to me when I was principal and he said, I just went to first night and I saw this couple, Melinda and Kevin Lassett, with some kids, and I think they're from the Forestdale School, and they were singing at first night. We really need to get them up to the high school, so I have to give him a shout out too. So I said, I've heard about them too, let's go for it. So then Mr. Newton came into our sort of collective team when he was asked to create the STEM Academy, and really what Dr. Canfield and Mr. Newton and I believed in all came together, and it was basically about celebrating the arts and about providing the young people in the sandwich with an opportunity to feel like they were part of something really special.
So, I was trying to think of something I could say to the Lassetts, and I'm at Six Flags right now, and I just got this convenient fortune that says, you are artistic and others can relate to you. And that's really true about the Lassetts. They care about all of their students as individuals. They're very relatable. They're like parents to us. They've helped each and every one of us grow personally and artistically.
It's just been a joy. I mean, I look forward to every single concert differently. Like when I go to the Heritage concert in the Garden of Glow, that's a special night. I look forward to the fall and spring concerts. It's just that I can't get enough of it. It's just so special. It really is. And as a person who majored in, I was a major, double major in English and theater, for me, it's just like, kind of like the Lion King, it's like the circle of life for me. So when I came into this job, I wanted to do more for the arts and sandwich. And as I take my own exit now in my retirement year, I feel like I've left the arts in an unprecedented good place. And, you know, I would just close by saying, I really love you. I love you very much, Kevin and Melinda. And thank you for doing what you've done for the kids in Sandwich.
The piece about love and acceptance, no matter who are, where you are in your life journey. It's about love, 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 love.
Yeah,
and we're going to have a great time with Rent, so.
Okay, what do the Lassetts mean to me? They mean family to me. They're like my second parents, and Soul is my second home before them. I don't know, I didn't have many friends, and after I joined Soul, now I have a second family, so it was just great getting to know them. They've helped me through so many hard times, and they've always been there for me.
I love the Lassets for everything that they've done for me and for the people around me to create such a comfortable and safe environment for everyone to go to, whether in the choir program, the theater program, or honestly just anywhere within the school. People can feel comfortable just going up to them and saying hi, or if they ever need anything, they're the person who someone goes to. And I just truly love them for that. They've been there for me through everything. I've known them since fifth grade, actually, and it's just been a wonderful and amazing journey to get to know them. Ever since then, I'm really going to miss you guys next year, and we love you so much.
The Lassets are some of the most welcoming people I've ever met, and they always make you feel at home, which is probably why the chorus room and the theater feel as much like home as they do. They're a part of that. They've brought up this artist in me since freshman year that I probably wouldn't have met otherwise, and I'm never going to be able to thank them enough for all their love and support and encouragement, just unconditionally. They're my second family.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Lassett. I just wanted to thank you so much for all of your kindness, your love, your support, and all the care that you showed to not only Soul, but everyone in your lives. You guys truly deserve anything in this world, and we would do anything to give that to you. You guys are amazing people, and I love you so much.
We love the Lassets because they're like mother and father to us.
And they just create such a safe and loving environment. It's just such a good place to be around.
The reason I love the Lassets is because they are such welcoming and caring people. They've created a place that everybody feels happy and welcome. And without them, I wouldn't have had such confidence on stage like I do today. And they're just such great people.
Yeah. Okay, I love the Lassets because they are the nicest people I've ever met. And they care so much about everyone. And we truly are a family when we're with them. When I first started out, I was just a nervous little eighth grader and doing West Side Story as a Shark Girl. And then by the end, I was Big Bertha. So I can't thank them enough. And I love them so much.
Why do I love the Lassets? Well, I like the Lassets because they're like my second parents. They make everyone feel included. And they always come up with great choreography and songs, and they really help us learn. I also love the Lassets because they make everyone feel included.
Hey kids! Oh my goodness, I can't even express the love that I have for them over this video, but I hope that they know how much they have truly impacted my life and the community as well. You are so inspiring. Both of you, you just live and breathe what I want to be as a person and are teaching me every day. We're all kind of learning together, and my growth personally has been a tremendous amount since I was a freshman, and I'm so grateful that you guys have been in my life, so I love you so much.
I mean, the Lassets are just such great people. I love them so much. This is only my first year of Soul, but so far they've taught me so many things that are just so awesome, and they're such great people, so yeah.
I love the Lassets because they're always there for me no matter what I'm going through, and I realized that this year they've really taught me what it means to live a pure life. As cheesy as it sounds, I know that they've kind of morphed me into a better version of myself. And I'm just so happy that I've gotten to be a part of Soul, and I've made so many new friends, and I'm just so thankful for them.
Hi. Another reason why I love the Lassets is because they always, like, will help you whenever you need help. For instance, when I'm in Mrs. Lassett's class, if I'm having a bad day, she need to cry and have a pot of tea. She has the goods. Mr. Lassett, always a good guy to talk to. You know, always there for us, and I couldn't ask for any better teachers all these years, so.
Why I love the Lassets? I love the Lassets because I feel like they do a great job of bringing the community and the school together through music. They make everyone feel super comfortable with each other, and we all share things about ourselves that we normally wouldn't, and it kind of is like a little peek into everyone's soul. And I feel like we all are just humans living our everyday life, but we don't really realize that people are going through the same things and there's so many things that we all share in common. I also—
No!
Stop!
Okay.
I also love the Lassets because they have pursued their dreams, and even though they've got knocked down and things haven't exactly gone their way, they've proved to us that not everyone's life is perfect and not everyone has it figured out, but we all are here together and we share the common thread of like humanity and everyone's not perfect. And I just think them loving what they do so much shows to us, and it comes through so much and it makes everyone just love it that much more.
I love the Lassets because they're like, they're very loving and family-like, and I think of them as my home. And they're amazing and have built me up.
We love the Lassets because
they've created this huge bond between all of us that's made us all a family through music, and I just feel so much closer and I've made lifelong friends because of them.
Also because they're so supportive and helpful through like any decision.
We love the Lassets because they're so kind-hearted and full of love, and they always make Seoul such a comforting place.
Yeah, like we're in the room right now, like we're trying to be quiet because they're right out there, but we love the Lassets. They're always there for us, like whenever, wherever. They're like, even when you leave Seoul, like when you graduate, they still like always have your back. So the Lassets are the best.
Why I like the Lassets. They are inspirational. They are fantastic production and directors. And they love what they're doing. And they take care of everybody. Yo quiero los Lassets.
It's one body, one journey. And you gotta take care of your instrument. And you only live once, really. And no bumps on pickles. No one wants to be a bump on a pickle unless it's a good thing, but there shouldn't be one good bump on a pickle. There should be, which, yes, broken light bulbs as well, which is just like that one person that's not smiling or out there, they're sticking out in that negative way.
Like a broken light bulb.
Like a broken light bulb. Show up in the moment, which he says when he does his little motivational speeches, which you'll hear and you guys will love. They're very soothing. And just show up 100% in the moment and just live right there. No pedestrians. Well, there's an exercise where you're a pedestrian, you walk, and then like the rain comes and you jump over puddles and stuff like that. Sugar and spice. Which you have to spice things up a bit, always mix it up and make it your own. Importantly,
bonus points.
Most importantly, you have to storytell. Storytelling is very important, and you have to connect with whatever we're doing, and you just have to put yourself there, and you just have to make it your own story, and just do it.
Seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
I'm gonna drop it down.
My destiny. I trust my.
Better look out. The real turbulent juice is coming.
Speed lights, people.
soul. You amazing kids of Sandwich, lucky kids of Cape Cod, welcome. At this time, I encourage you to let go of any stress from winding up the year, wrapping up the year. I know emotions are a little delicate now. The weather's changing. Grades are due. So just do your best just to kind of just be in this moment right now and just let go of anything else and don't have any expectations. And just show up with me and your ensemble 100% right now, this moment, in this space. This is the moment that matters. We are so, so proud of you, each and every single one of you. Because no matter how challenging the winter months got, all of you would come to rehearsals, engaged, ready to work, and get lost in the music. And this was your escape for 2 hours on Tuesday night and Thursday night. So thank you for that. So now, I hope you know, each and every single one of you, each and every single one of you, Mrs. Lassett and I, we see the growth.